multiple sclerosis, also commonly referred to as MS, is a disease that affects the brain and spinal cord or the central nervous system. People diagnosed with MS have immune systems that attack their myelin, which is a protective sheath on nerve fibers. This results in disrupted communication within the central nervous system and eventually leads to deterioration of nerves over time. Some of the most common symptoms of MS include loss of mobility, numbness or weakness in one or more limbs, tremor or lack of coordination, and partial or complete loss of vision. More than 2.3 million people are affected by this disease globally. The function of glycolysis is directly related to the diagnosis of MS. The GAPDH protein is primarily involved in glycolysis. Glycolysis is an important process in energy conversion. GAPDH acts as a catalyst in the sixth step of glycolysis. Glutamine binds to GAPDH, which creates a complex that halts the glycolysis function leading to the disease. This complex activates the P53-dependent cell death pathway. Glutamine is a subunit of the AMPA receptor. The activation of the cell death pathway is linked to MS. Tecfidera acts as an inhibitor by non-covalent or covalent bonds through a cysteine to serine mutation to prevent glutamine from binding to the GAPDH active site. Here's what you need to know.
Hey, turn me up the headphones a little bit. Biochem.
Yeah. Shout out Dr. Childers. Tecfidera, can you do some for me? Can you be an inhibitor for me? Now Tecfidera, can you do some for me? Stop symptoms of MS for me. And Tecfidera, can you do some for me? Can you bind to GAPDH for me? Now Tecfidera, do your thing, Tecfidera, do your thing.
Glutamine binding to GAPDH that creates a complex, which is not so great. It calls glycolysis, leading to disease. MS is what it causes. Take Tecfidera, please.
Tecfidera competes with the glutamine, and it keeps on binding. It's a machine. It prevents symptoms of MS. You can feel it. Tecfidera is elite, y'all. Can't you see it?
I inhibit. I do this to help out the patient. I slap a big receptor, I'm impatient. I might even bind so it's inactive, can't resist it. Don't play with me on GAPDH, I'm the biggest. I'm undefeated, you cannot beat it. Always in your active site, competing. Why MS be hurting people? I can save your function, just take a dose of me.
All you symptoms, you can't be here no more. You should remember who you're talking to. This the MS CEO. I got Tecfidera if you're feeling down. Like glycolysis function, go home. You need to find you someone else to call when your functioning gets low. You need to find you someone.
Hey, 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 hey. We on that Tecfidera dose, feeling better than before. Ayy, Tecfidera dose, ayy, better than before. Ay,
Tecfidera dose, binding force. Glycolysis can't do more. Reduces risk of MS up to 49%. Man, MS is seeing me, I'm trying to be a sneaky link. I used to roll with GAPDH, now I'm a legacy. Stopping symptoms every day, I really keep the patient safe. Covalent bonding is my thing, that's why I'm here and trying to sing.
I bind to the active site and make sure glutamine can't fight covalently. I bind to GAPDH and do everything I'm meant to do. I gotta do it for the crew, trying to attack new or existing symptoms.
Tecfidera really changes lives, yeah, you know it does. Yeah, you know it does. Help improve mobility and makes MS not as bad. Hey, don't you wanna help others, making people glad?
Glutamine can't hurt you no more. Tecfidera comes and makes you better than before. Hey, Tecfidera dose, hey, better than before. Hey, Tecfidera dose, hey, better than before. Hey, Tecfidera.